People are looking for something else in their life. Everybody comes for their own question in life they're asking. It's not the same question every time. And Qigong, I think, is a doorway into that discovery. What that is, I'm not saying Qigong is the answer. I'm saying it's a doorway into another part of life. It was based in Chinese medicine. It's part of the healing modality of Chinese medicine. Qigong has a big effect on health because it's moving the energy around. If the energy flows smoothly through your body, there'll be no disharmonies in your body. Everything functions, your life's just different. And you just, it's a lot easier to be happy when you're there, because it's pretty hard to be happy if you've got no energy. It changes the way you think. It changes the way you see the world. It changes the way you see yourself, your friends. It changes everything. You get the health, you get the strong body, you get the vitality, you get that feeling of happiness in your life. It's nothing to do with just one object. It's to do with the way traditional Chinese medicine sees the whole way we as a human being live in our relationship with other human beings. The practice of Qigong, just the exercise and just going slower, and how it's opened up different doorways of my own existence as a human and how I see the world now. It's who you are, you see. It's not your mind, you see. It's not the thoughts and the ideas that you see. And I've had this experience myself, so I understand it. And so I watch people go through that change. It's amazing. It's very beautiful to watch.